No, I'm just telling you, Roger, did you not say when we were talking?
Well, they didn't want to talk about the roster at the time either.
Well, I can't help the roster change. I've seen Penny Lee, Kenny Kelly, I think he's a good idea. He's a very nice guy. Damon would never do such a thing.
He probably pulled a chest there too.
Yeah, he might do that. Damon DeBond, the guy I've been telling you about.
Put his hands down.
No.
But what was told me with my Rodgers was Jim would wrestle anybody as a good match. There's a good match, did you not agree?
This is
what do you figure? He's giving up a few pounds.
A few pounds? He's giving up a whole person.
Stop
laughing. He's giving up a whole person to him.
You made a comment. You're the greatest wrestler. I want to see. I want you to prove that you're the greatest.
Right there. Look at that. Did you see that?
It was a nice thing. I didn't know that.
Yeah, he just outfucked you.
You better start praying. That's a train wreck. The immovable object hits the solid pussy boy.
I'm gonna tell you if you said that.
Hey, who said I said that?
If he recovers from this,
when he recovers,
you will pay. Yes.
Yeah.
When he recovers from this.
You're the one that told me about Damien. You're the one that said this to do with the rest of anybody. Look at that.
You're not going to watch it when you have. You're already.
Hey, I didn't realize
this. This is a little bit ridiculous.
How do you figure? Damien, do you feel like this match is ridiculous?
Hey, he
doesn't think it's
ridiculous. He's not going to pay attention to you.
Exactly. Oh my! See you, Biff!
Holy cow!
He threw him like a rat dog.
What is it? Is the guy slapping him upside the head?
He's making sure he's conscious.
Yes,
he's making sure he's conscious.
No way, he's on the road. See how he's carrying. Ring presence.
Yeah, I'll give him that. He doesn't care about to know where he was at. That's what I like about Damien. That right there is what we decided to sign you. Oh my. Hey, Biff, get back in the ring. Biff, come on back.
I said, Biff, you're not wrestling him.
Well, what would you consider if he's not wrestling him? I think he's a beating? Oh, crap.
So, Biff, have to adjust his style just a little bit.
Adjust? That's a blatant. Using the ropes. Tying the big man down. He gets caught. It's over with now.
I've seen this.
Oh, yeah. I just seen the whole ring.
That would readjust your entire thoracic area.
That'll make you have that karma. Damien just killed the worst of shit. Be quiet. Oh, man. Nice solar flex. Get him out of there. Wreck him off the house.
Where did he got it?
Never ask what you want. Oh no. Damien missed it. This could definitely have been right here. He got lucky.
So lucky that he was smart. I told you, smart wrestler, Valerie Smart came out on top. With a check, he came out on top. Come on, I wonder if he came out on top.
Dang it, wait,
put it to the side. He might have gone, but he came out on top. He was smart.
I don't see Bell coming out on top of anything here. Throwing those right hands. Then the quicker than big man. Oh, there's no way he'll get him up. He tried, there's just no way he's going to get the big man up.
Oh, no.
He pulls this off.
This is not, not with the high end of this. Get over to the corner. Get over to the corner, ref. Look at this, right here. We see the oh, man. See that.
And the kiddo's right there. The big man still. Come on.
That's it, right there. Right there was CW3.
I don't believe it. She used a kendo stick. Oh, in the back. Oh,
Kai. No.
In the back of the head.
I did not see anything halfway resemble that.
Kai in the back of the head.
What did I tell you?
That stick.
Who's walking out of here? He's able to walk out. Damien was laying
there. Yeah, he's walking. He's strong now. I think he got one down.